I was asked actually for an English web series for one episode. It was a very interesting character. And to be honest, I really didn't want to do it. So I think I just kind of said some ridiculous bait. And it literally was a pure accident. I mean, at 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, when I had my long hair and looked fairly what people in India consider normal, I said no to movies and some very big films. And I said just absolutely no to acting. So honestly, I call myself an accidental actress, and it just all fell into place one after the other. And that's how Love Life Screw Ups also fits in it. I think that's where everything is, to be honest. Everything's on the internet and everything's moving at that faster pace. So be it, I mean, you name it, and everything's on the web. And that's just what the millennial generation is all about. And so I think it's only going to pick up more pace, anything and everything on the web. I think I'd love to work with Ranveer Singh, but I think I'd look like his mother. So maybe we should leave that. And no, there's so many people. I mean, it's such a difficult question to name any one person. There's so many talented people in the industry, whether it's, you know, there and here. For sure they have been, but I think there's a lot of films that are now portraying the real deal and pushing the envelope. But I think it's definitely getting better. I mean, we still have a long way to go also, I think. Basically, fashion and acting business is the most sought after profession in the whole world. People need to be realistic about what their plus points and negative points are. You have to really be honest about your own qualities, basically. And then there's a lot of factors, you know, there's so many things. I mean, of course you work hard, and of course you can try and keep going for it. For all the updates on web entertainment, log on to thedigitalhash.com.